The mobility that Pepi can give you, the runs off the ball, the dropping in to check, and the movement is something completely different to what Luke de Jong gives you. Being the captain, being the goal scorer, I think the first option, at least at the start of the season, is going to be Luke de Jong to start.
Has to be.
And Pepi is going to come in to try to give you something different. It's going to be tough to dethrone Luke de Jong for that, or usurp Luke de Jong for that top position.